place to, and yours. The first thing you would want to do is hide. If you have a phone near you, call the emergency services. If not, then wait until the intruder leaves the area. If they steal anything, it doesn't matter. Your life is more valuable than your belongings. Remember these steps and you'll know what to do in case of an intruder incident.
Received reports that a criminal is in your local area. Unfortunately, the phone service will be down for repairs. Here are steps to ensure your safety if you are a victim of an intruder incident. 1. Hide and don't wander the house. Stay in one room. 2. Wait for the intruder to leave the home. 3. If the intruder sees you, then... I hope you are now prepared for when you are in an intruder incident.
Thank you.
phone service has now been restored. Thank you for your patience. We can now start taking calls. For any intruders until 7 in the morning. Here's the process for your job. 1, watch for any intruders on the cameras. And 2, if any breach is made in the building, call your nearest emergency service operator immediately.
Checking for service IP. Error. No service is available at this time. Calls cannot be made until service is provided.
Wait for me!
I've been with you all the whole time. But you know, you can also agree after a job well done. What do you say?
psychiatric ward has been closed down for one group written as a patient's information. Authorities have arrested 59-year-old Robert Cousin. The patient has been transported to a new facility. Unfortunately, I'm not transporting some of the patients to Old Durand. Some patients survived.
instructions. My brother warned me, saying that his wife was trying to kill us. She must think I'm in a security room because I saw something trying to break in. I called the authorities, but they put me on hold. You need to try to avoid whatever that thing was because it looked dangerous. I'll call you back whenever you take my request, okay?